Jesus is calling us to righteousness in our work, in our pastime, and in our relationships. Now think of Adam and Eve, Samson, Delilah, David, Bathsheba, stories of immorality resulting in sin, pain, suffering, and death. Men and women are not meant to be together in sexual relations.
Hey man, what's up? Listen. I just found out that Bobby Sherman wants to go with you to homecoming.
I don't really want to go with Bobby to homecoming.
What's your problem? He's captain of the football team.
I'm just not really into it.
I don't understand.
Class, let's get started. Let's continue our exploration of the reproductive system. Take out your dissection trays from yesterday. I see Robert is still missing. Apparently, he can't stomach dissection. So, we need a new partner for Joanne. Today? Justin, how about you?
Good.
Now, I do not want any frog mutilations today, and they are also not to be used as frog slingshots. And Johnny, that means you. Now, when the animals decide to have sexual relations, not for pleasure, but for function, he will choose a willing female companion, not unlike what we find in our clinics today. Then, the male toad will become erect and insert his penis. Now, this is where the activity becomes really exciting, because the male will thrust and thrust and thrust and thrust till
I think you're pretty.
Justin, do you have something you wish to share with the class?
Thank you so much for the flowers. Of course I'll go to homecoming with you.
So, what's up?
Bobby?
I heard that you don't have a date for homecoming yet. You waiting for someone special to ask you?
Bobby, I don't want to go with you to homecoming. I'm sorry.
You playing hard to get?
No, it's not.
Oh, no. No, I see how it is.
Bobby's a fine catch.
How long were you spying on me?
Long enough to know you turned down the homecoming king. Oh, don't worry. I know what it's like.
You went to dances?
Despite the 3 decades, we're more similar than you'd think.
So, why didn't you go with who you wanted to go with?
Is it that easy?
I know Bobby just talked to you. So?
I'll tell you about it later. Friends.
Why can't you be like everyone else?
Hey, leave her alone.
That shit's just wrong.
Get off me. There's no fucking hetero
here.
Stop
it. We were just talking, okay?
Stop it.
I just wanted to be with you.
I'm sorry, I just can't.